For you, my friend, just $4. $4 just for you.
What if I tell you you don't have to go to the halal carts anymore? And if you don't know what that is, you're not from New York. Yes, chicken over rice. You see it. We're gonna get this going right now. No any further ado, but wait, hold on. Like the video, subscribe, and do all that other just, you know what I'm saying? Hug the boy up. And then first, what we're gonna do is score the meat. We have chicken thighs right here.
Clean off any fat that's in the chicken. You don't want too much fat.
Score, just give it one slash with a knife, and then we're gonna add in our spices. The reason why we score it is because it gets everything inside of the meat instead of outside.
The spices we have is minced garlic, adobo seasoning, paprika, turmeric, garlic powder, cumin, chili powder, onion powder, parsley flakes, and black pepper. We want about a tablespoon of each. You can change it up if you want, depending on your taste buds. We then put all the spices in. We're gonna add in a little lemon juice, and then a little oil. Mix all this up. Right, I wash my hands, relax. Ooh, that smell is crazy, hold on.
We are gonna cover this marinade with plastic wrap. We're gonna leave it in the fridge for about 30 minutes, and we're gonna move it on to our rice. 2 cups of rice, we're gonna toast it with cumin and turmeric, salt, and pepper. You're gonna toast that for about 2 to 3 minutes on medium to low heat. Then we're gonna add in 4 cups of chicken stock inside of it.
And now look at this. Let's see it.
For our white sauce, pause. We have a cup of Greek yogurt and a cup of mayonnaise. Put those together in the bowl. Then we have 2 tablespoons of vinegar, 3 tablespoons of lemon juice, and then salt and pepper. We're also gonna add parsley flakes. It's just for a little design and shit. But for our barbecue sauce, right? Get whatever barbecue sauce you want from the store. And then I have jerk seasoning in, which is my little twist in it. Then we're gonna add in a little water so you can loosen it up and be able to design better on top of the chicken.
Add a little oil, medium to high heat,
but more on the medium side.
Let this heat up. We got our chicken right here, nice and marinated. Just good. Let it brown on one side, flip it. And then we'll brown on the other side. Simple. If it's still sticking, that's a good sign it's not cooked yet. So just let it sit. Or you don't have enough oil. Right. So you'll know when you become good like me, you know what I'm saying? Then take it out and repeat.
Oh boy.
So our chicken is done. Right? Let's get a good piece for y'all to see. We're gonna cut it down into strips and then we're gonna make cubes out of it. Actually, we're just gonna leave it into strips. We are now gonna turn the stove back on. On just medium to low heat, more on the medium side, because I like to crisp up my sides, the inside when I cut up too. That's just me. It's up to you if you wanna do that, but that's just me.
Oh yeah, by the way, you can't forget your greens. I got shredded lettuce in here. But back to the plating. We're gonna try this out real quick.
Oh!